energy of a particle executing simple harmonic motion in simple harmonic motion. Here, to calculate the energy of a particle executing simple harmonic motion, first we have to calculate the kinetic energy of the particle and next to potential energy of the particle. Here, the particle executing simple harmonic motion, kinetic energy of the particle. The kinetic energy of the particle, K is equal to half m v square. Already we have K is equal to half m v square. In that, m is the mass and v is the velocity of the particle. Then half into m into v. V value already we know, A omega cos omega t. That is A omega cos omega t whole square. Then we can get half m a square omega square cos square omega t. This is the kinetic energy value. And next, potential energy of the particle. The potential energy of the particle, U is equal to, we have half k x square. Here, half k x square. Here, x is the displacement. X is the displacement. And this k is the constant. K is the constant. And we can write half k x value. Already we have, that is displacement. That is a sine omega t square, we have square, then half k into a square sine square omega t. This we can write. Already k is equal to, we have m omega square. K is equal to m omega square, and substituting here, u is equal to half m omega square a square sine square omega t. This is equation 2, equation 1. Now, here we have to calculate the total energy of the particle. Then the total energy of the particle, T is equal to, E is equal to, we can write kinetic energy plus potential energy. That is half m omega square a square cos square omega t plus half m omega square a square sine square omega t. Now I'm taking common half m omega square a square, then we can get cos square omega t plus sine square omega t. Then here cos square theta plus sine square theta we have 1. Then we can get half m omega square a square. This is the total energy of the particle. Now here, if we take the graph between this total energy, then we can get here this is the potential energy. This gives the potential energy and this gives the kinetic energy of the particle. This is the kinetic energy of the particle. Here the total energy, this total energy E, this is the total energy. This is total energy E. And here the energy E is denoted like this. And along this is the X axis. Then the this dotted line curve denotes the potential energy, and this curve denotes the kinetic energy, and this line denotes the total energy of the particle. Now we can draw another line. Here, if this is the kinetic energy, and this we can write potential energy. Here this potential energy we can write, this is the potential energy. Here potential energy, this is the kinetic energy, and this is the total energy value. This is the graph between energy and potential energy, kinetic energy. Here simply energy of the particle means the total energy of the particle executing simple harmonic motion, kinetic energy, potential energy. If we add these two energies, then we can get total energy of the particle.